She has paid dearly for her freedom. And deserves better than this place. At home in wild places, she is a stalwart survivor and a strict instructor. Trinkets and charms gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. Idol, amulet, or lucky charm, the simplest object can be a talisman against evil. These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. Onslaught. Destroy them all. as victories mount, so too will resistance. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Another mariner, another misfortune. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Masterfully executed. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. surges as the enemy crumbles. Another one falls. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Grievous injury. Palpable fear. Abatement. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. The space between worlds is no place for mortal men. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Mortality clarified in a single strike. Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into madness.
Of war can be healed, but never hidden. As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Victory, but a victory nonetheless. At last, wholesome marine life can flourish, if indeed there is such a thing.